The Wooshy Finger Hold? Not the Wooshy Finger Hold.
Oh, you know this hold?
Developed by Master Wooshy in the Third Dynasty, yes.
Oh, then you must know what happens when I flex my pinky.
No.
You know the hardest part of this? The hardest part is cleaning up afterwards.
Okay.
So I go to a screening of a new animated film the other day, and everybody in the theater, the audience, the ushers, everybody was kung fu fighting. And the movie was, in fact, Kung Fu Panda. You know what? It's one of the few comedies this year in any genre that knows what it's doing. Jack Black provides the voice of Po, a panda who's essentially an ancient Chinese comic book geek when it comes to his martial arts superheroes. They're called the Furious Five. When the time comes for the kingdom to select a new dragon warrior, Po, whose adoptive father runs a noodle shop, sneaks off to see the ceremony, and suddenly he's in the ceremony, and quite by accident, he becomes the new dragon warrior. Master Shifu, the kung fu maestro in charge of training Po, figures he'll be gone in no time, but Po proves persistent, and before long, he and the Furious Five are defending the kingdom from a lean, mean snow leopard bent on revenge. Nothing about Kung Fu Panda is revolutionary, but everything about it works.
He's coming this way!
He won't get far. Archers!
Excellent voice cast includes Dustin Hoffman as Shifu, Angelina Jolie as Tigress, one of the Furious Five, and Ian McShane from Deadwood as the Snow Leopard. This film was shot in CinemaScope, so the images have a nice, spacious, widescreen quality. And Jack Black doing a panda, well, it just sounds right, and it is right.
The Sword of Heroes! Said to be so sharp you can cut yourself just by looking. Ow! The Invisible Trident of Destiny! I've only seen paintings of that painting.
Also, another big plus, all the jokes in this movie actually belong to the same movie. And there's some visual wit. The references to fight choreography pioneered by Jackie Chan, Stephen Chow, or Bruce Lee only add to the fun. And by the time the end credits roll and you're hearing the old song Kung Fu Fighting, well, Kung Fu Panda has earned it. 3.5 stars for Kung Fu Panda. For the Chicago Tribune, I'm Michael Phillips.